For all you people out there hoping that Rey is somehow related to Obi-Wan Kenobi, this could be some big news for you guys. There's a new Star Wars rumor floating around the internet today, courtesy of a tweet from Christian Harloff, who, if you're like me, probably learned who that was today. But the tweet says, take with a grain of salt, essentially, but that Ewan McGregor is in talks with Lucasfilm to reprise his role as Obi-Wan Kenobi in the form of a Force ghost for Star Wars Episode 8. Now again, yes, this definitely should be taken with a grain of salt, because until things are actually confirmed, you don't want to get your hopes up too high. But sometimes within the movie world, all it takes for news to actually become news is somebody with a connection or two within the industry that hears some rumors, hears some rumblings of things going on, and that's how those little bits of info, in the end, do become news. The bigger question moving forward is, what would this all mean within the context of our current characters in the Star Wars universe? Obviously, there are a lot of people out there that believe Rey is a descendant of Obi-Wan Kenobi somehow, based on him talking directly to her during her Force vision in The Force Awakens. She has a British accent. There's some things out there to indicate it. I don't personally believe it, but I understand why some people do, and it would be an intriguing connection. It sort of makes you wonder how much contact Luke has kept up with the likes of Obi-Wan and Yoda, his Jedi masters essentially, throughout his time in exile, and what role are they going to play in Rey's eventual training to hopefully eventually restore the Jedi Order in the way that Luke sort of hoped he could be able to, but failed, thus leading him to being in exile. Part of me wonders, and actually kind of hopes, that we see a scene in Episode 8 where Luke sort of communes with Obi-Wan's Force ghost. That's what I think this role could end up being, sort of like the communication between Vader and the Emperor in The Empire Strikes Back. You see these two powerful characters essentially communicating directly with each other about, what should our plan be going forward? Here's new things that have come to light. What should we do about this? That scene in The Empire Strikes Back is hugely crucial over the intentions of what to do with Luke Skywalker moving forward, and I think we could see essentially the good side of the Force equivalent of that with Luke and Obi-Wan trying to figure out, how crucial is Rey going to be for our goal moving forward? Anyway, that's just a couple quick thoughts I had on this little nugget of a rumor, which, again, take with a grain of salt. This is far from confirmed, but I would not mind it one bit. It would be a little bit weird to see the Ewan McGregor Obi-Wan Kenobi being the one to talk directly to Luke, because we knew Alec Guinness as Luke's Obi-Wan, basically. You know, we have two different generations, essentially, and that's a little bit difficult, but I think it still could be really cool. And again, Ewan McGregor was fantastic as Obi-Wan Kenobi. As much as I don't really care for the prequels, he was great. But I want to know what you think. What do you think Obi-Wan's role in Episode 8 should be if they do choose to integrate him? Any thoughts on what they should do with him? Or if you don't think he should be in there at all, feel free to tell me about it in the comments. Like I always say, I love having some Star Wars chatter down there. It is a ton of fun. If you like the video, please hit it with the like button. If you want more Star Wars videos, I got a couple more in the works that I'm pretty excited about. So hit the subscribe button if you want to see more of those. And as always, everybody, thank you so much for watching. Hey everyone, thanks again for checking out this video. Be sure to stay tuned to my channel in the next couple days, as I'm finally going to be revealing my personal thoughts on the backstory of Supreme Leader Snoke. It should be fun, maybe a little unexpected by people, but I think you'll enjoy it. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss it.